So, I believe you're married now. After three, I think it's really going to take. So we will close with auspicious verses and a blessing of rice and the dedication of merit. For those of you who know the dedication of merit, please join me when I reach that point. Enjoyment of the glory of long life, insightful intellect, and splendid prajna. May the goodness of these be spontaneously present. May the teachings, the only source of benefit and happiness, remain for a long time. May the victory banner of the life of great beings who hold the teachings be firmly established. May any sentient beings suffering from disease be quickly liberated from disease. May all the diseases of beings without exception never arise. May the 80,000 kinds of obstructing spirits be pacified, and may there be freedom from harmful defects and discord. And with the harmonious and abundant goodness, may excellent well-being be present here and now. May the Dharma teachings of the practice lineage, the blazing glory of auspiciousness, the ornament of the world, flourish west of the kingdom of Tibet, the land of snow. May there be auspicious peace throughout the world. I supplicate you to bring peace to the world. By this merit,
may all attain omniscience, may it defeat the enemy wrongdoing, from the stormy waves of earth, old age, sickness, and death, from the ocean of samsara, may I free all beings.
By the confidence of the golden sun of the great east, may the lotus garden of the radiant's wisdom bloom.
May the dark ignorance of sentient beings be dispelled.